In the ELT, everything is 10 times bigger than anything before.
This is the largest project ESO has ever built.
It is ESO's most ambitious project so far. At ESO, we are using Autodesk products since many years to have global data communication between all our different stakeholders.
There are several thousand people working on the project. If you consider all the organization, company, institutes, we are using 3D Max for some animations, Inventor for our own internal developments and for our own designs. Afterwards, we are transferring the data from Inventor to Revit, and this is helping us to have a complete model of the telescope.
We saw also that we have to combine other products from Autodesk, like the Construction Cloud and Fusion Manage.
I think I'm going to be extremely proud when we see this telescope in operation.
It will hopefully answer some of the most exciting questions. How did the universe form in the early days? What are black holes? And finally, are we alone in this universe?